Hi everyone, it is your boy Josefo here, back with another video, and today I'm gonna be reacting to Ricegum Frick the Police. I know I'm a little late, and sorry guys for not uploading for like 3 weeks. Did you miss me? Okay, that was cringy, but whatever, sorry for not uploading for like a really long time. So about like 3 weeks. So yeah guys. And before we start into this video, I just wanna say thank you guys so much for 50 subscribers. I've got like 58 subscribers. Please get me at 100 subscribers. And guys, I just wanna say, in the comments below, tell me what, like, videos you want, because I don't want to, like, make a video and no one's watching it, because, you know, I want people to have entertainment. But tell me in the comments below what video you guys want me to upload, and I might upload them if I could. So, guys, I'll try my best to upload. See you guys. Like I said, smash that like button. Smash that subscribe button. And yeah guys, and now let's do a thumbnail. So yeah, boom, got that thumbnail. So yeah guys, let's get started. I'm doing the clean version, so yeah. Okay. Nice instrument.
A 30-minute vid, I'm who you're obsessed with. Ooh. You look like your sister is the girl that you with. Yeah, do you get the message on Twitter thread? You get this guy arrested, but I'm flexing. Can you get these sheep out my mansion? Ooh. How can I be sleeping in a mansion?
Try
to hold me back, but I keep on advancing. When I'm looking at his head, who that so gigantic?
Ooh.
I'm still, fill 100 bills. Ooh. I'm in the hell, soldiers did 100 mil. Ooh. They're telling me to stop flexing, but I'm standing still.
Ricegum is my man, bro. Not even like how he dresses. Bro, that costs like 2 million something, bro. Like, do whatever. I'm clouding, bro.
Why I flex a lot.
Ooh.
How much money did this cost? You better guess a lot. Is this nerd ever get to not? Yeah, he used to get picked on. He a big nerd. He don't got no points. He confuses you with big words.
Dang.
He said he's studying me for months like a midterm. Hey, come and pop. Can you get a monster? Yeah, I'm yellow when I fly. Call me Big Bird. Try to see me start to fall like September. Try to roast me in the comments, but remember how you go support a guy who probably says the N-word.
Dang.
I read it up fast. I feel like a flash.
I'm
getting mad, bringing up the past. H3 stop beating, you get fat. Flew out pretty pop. I read it up fast, I feel like the Flash. You can see I'm getting mad, bringing up the past. H3 stop beating, get fat. Flew out pretty pop.
Hey, you can't do this. You gotta stop this incident. You don't own these streets.
Wait, you can't just dance here.
Wait, who turned off the beat, boy? You're a stalker, Ian. You think about me every night.
Ooh.
He's definitely white. You might as well be Asian because you're obsessed with rice.
Damn.
Bill Gates' face, body like a Girl Scout. Someone tell this angry millhouse to take a couple pills and chill out before I knock his grill out. I cannot have it, you little mini bum. Why don't you buy yourself some thicker glasses? You look like Inspector Gadget. As far as that girl I trolled, sorry if that offended you. I guess I was on some. But now I'm guilty yet again because I'm about to expose another. You're a 27-year-old game nerd who roasts now because dude thinks he's cool. We're just lucky he got this far in life without shooting up a school. Scum in your life's done, you little squirmy hater. I didn't know the Sherbinator was a nerdy skater. Don't threaten me with your viz, Mr. Vanilla Isis. You're the definition of what white is. Hell yeah, I get big checks. You never seen anything like this. So since you like to make vids, the next one you make can be about how pathetic your life is.
Ooh, boy, that was lit right there. Okay. Like I said, guys, I'm a cloud game, bro. Real, I'm with Ricegum. Cloud game is Ricegum. I even subscribed to Ricegum, so guys, make sure to subscribe to me and my homie Ricegum, because Ricegum is beast. And if my dream is, I would rather, look, like, If I have a dream, my dream will be seeing Ricegum. So he lives, I don't know where he lives, in Hollywood or LA, and I live in Phoenix. But I swear, if I see, like, if he comes here on a tour or something, I will come. Because, you know, Ricegum, bro. Like, Ricegum, oh my god, bro. I will, like, do anything to see Ricegum. If I had $1 million, I would even pay $1 million to see Ricegum. Like, I know I'm not going to be good like Ricegum because I barely suck. But, yeah. I don't care if I don't, like, if I make how much Ricegum makes, like, how much subscribers he makes, he got like 8 million something. Bruh. Like, I'll be so happy. I'll, like, do every video you guys say if I hit 8 million. Probably won't, and I'm 100% sure I won't. But, guys, like, my dream is get me to the 100 subscribers. So, guys, yeah, guys, thank you for watching this video. Hope you like it. If you want other videos, tell me in the comments below, and I'll try getting to you, replying to you, and make that video. So, yeah, guys. Thanks for watching, and yeah, guys, subscribe. Peace.